More 5 minutes, okay.
喂，各位晚上好，请大家尽快就座啊。典礼将会开始，请大家就座。
Me, have you already happened? Yeah. So make it sound louder.
Come on, 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 gentlemen, thank you for coming over to join our second year Classic Poem Competition Prize Giving Day and Grand Opening of Exhibition. First of all, may I invite Professor Candido Azevedo, who is Roy Guna Fundação Cultural Department Coordinator, to deliver a speech. Thank you.
Speak English or Portuguese? It's up to you.
Better English, better English.
Mm-hmm. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome.
多謝各位.
On behalf of Dr. Rui Cunha, that it's not possible to be here, I, as coordinator of all cultural activities, I want to say all of you that you are very, very welcome in our gallery of Rui Cunha Foundation.
作為啊, Dr. Rui Cunha, 他因為今晚不能夠出席, 那他就代表
Our thanks for the public that comes for the first time. All of you are very welcome. Our thanks for the some of my friends, because I have them like friends, people that I met last year. And our congratulations for all organization that could make be possible this event.
他說多謝了新和舊的老朋友,多謝你們的參與,使到今晚這個節目和這個比賽表現得很成功,多謝你們。
Special thanking to the Lolimiok Garden poets for the strong help, and a very, very special to my friend and colleague Josefina for his wonderful work she has been doing.
他特別要多謝兒童後思友會的協助，就將這個活動辦得這麼成功。 咁佢更加要多謝咧，簡燕蒂小姐，正話之後都係今晚嘅亞軍得獎者，多謝佢咁努力，辦得呢個節目咁成功，多謝。
Portanto, aos amigos, às autoridades, às organizações, o nosso obrigado.
所以咁多位朋友，所有團體喺呢度好衷心嘅感謝，再一次。 继续下来，让我们请出二龙侯施友会嘅代表任峰尘先生为我哋致辞。多谢。2017年全澳教律
精師比賽得到各評審甄選之下已經有了結果，在此除了要多謝評審的辛勞付出之外，特別要多謝他們的專業 同公正嘅裁決，亦都多謝觀樂兒基金會俾出呢個咁好嘅平台我哋。當然唔少得要感激嘅係一眾為咗籌備呢個工作默默耕耘嘅幕後功臣以及參賽人士，仲有要多謝嘅係二龍後全體師友一直以嚟對呢個國學文化嘅擁戴同推崇，特別要多謝嘅係澳門書法院同仁為咗呢個展覽同我哋騰書，為求一語堪傳世，不枉敲詩路往還。詩嘅體裁有好多種，選擇邊種體裁去創作詩文，屬個人取向。但以國粹文學文化而論，近體詩絕對係中國詩歌文學領域中嘅瑰寶。嚴謹嘅格律詩絕對係高水平嘅學術造詣，佢係個糅合住優美旋律效果嘅體裁。若果能夠在規程嚴謹的聲調條件下，亦能詞通意達，直抒胸懷，個人認為咁先係其造詣所在。佢並唔等同一般打油竹枝嘅遊戲或走興文章相提並論。如果唔係，又點會有人稱詩奴嘅假島要兩句三連得，一吟雙淚流？呢啲咁嘅感慨，亦冇鳥宿池邊樹，爭敲月下門呢啲推敲嘅情節出現。盧延揚嘅吟安一個字，捏斷數行蘇，何嘗唔係為咗詩嘅層次而尋吟？孟郊被稱為詩囚，喺佢嘅夜感自顯就有所啟示。佢話：夜學曉難休，苦吟神鬼愁。如何不自間心與身為囚？可想而知前人對創詩的嚴謹認真程度去到哪。袁浩文的論詩絕句就一針見血，表達得淋漓盡致。他說：望帝春心托杜鵑，佳人感失怨華年，詩家總愛西昆好，獨恨無人作鄭煎。可以見到詩全詩並無出現拗救，兼且陰平陽穩互間，民意直抒其意，完全沒有所謂的因律害意之弊。陸游的文杜鵑戲作，半世饑遊厭露期，蓬安日日數歸期，勞君樹上叮咛語，似勸饑人食肉糜。雖然說是戲作，但嚴謹程度不遑多讓，正所謂食常粥而求美，衣常暖而求麗。對於守住呢個國學傳統文化，一定要有原本性嘅學術理念，並多著墨於進取，而唔係固步自滿。事實例子好多，無獨有偶，白石老人喺佢嘅詩說入邊，同樣是對呢個嚴謹格律詩的核心價值理念，他講出佢話：詩之不公，只為不精於詩矣。不公而作，雖多亦係為。姜夔係話詩寫得不工整，因為他冇著意去思考同埋推敲，若得個且過就當係，縱然寫得多同快，亦都係徒然嘅啫。劉勰亦從詩嚴謹，佢話佢喺《文心雕龍》都曾經咁批評過。佢話寫詩並不止於詞達，若只求詞達，為文便可，何必言詩？為咗守住呢個嚴謹格律詩呢個優美國學文體文化，二龍後詩友本著一貫初心，繼續以正面正確觀點秉持落去。最後，衷心感謝莅臨的各位嘉賓和祝賀今次各位得獎者，繼續努力，多謝。
Thank you. Hello, let me translate very briefly the speech of Mr. Yin Feng Chen. Thank you very much. He said that the prizes are all very fairly come out due to the professional and very fair decision of the committee. And also he thanks very much the effort of the cultural, the Flora Association, Poetic Association. So poems are something very beautiful in Chinese, in of the Chinese art. Let us continue our effort to make it even better in the future, and also let us continue enjoying this beauty. Okay, thank you very much. 以下咧就轮到我哋请出下列嘅剪彩嘉宾。 不好意思，有少老化。第一位就係請出澳門教育暨青年處處長江毅處長 ，Merci Yi, Mr. Zhang Yi, Chef de Division de Direction du Service de Education y Juventude。 Segundo 就係請出澳門文化局博物館館長呂志鵬博士。 Principal de Museo Macau, Lui Chi Peng, Instituto Cultural de Macau, ECM. The third one, 第三位就係澳門人設行主席 Ma Yuek Long, 工程師 Engineer Carlos Alberto dos Santos Marreiros, Abogado Sandra Garza de Misericordia. 第四位就係歐耀南先生， 佢係澳門書法院院長。 Mr. Au Yu Lam, Macau Institute of Calligraphy President. 第五位是澳門書法院榮譽院長吳在權先生。 Mr. 吳在權, Macau Institute of Calligraphy President of Honor. 第六位,澳門大學教授, 他是我們的比賽評委,鄧景斌博士。 Professor Tang Keng Ping, Judges of Committee, Macau University. 第七位是二龍後私有代表比賽評委。頭先大一大篇講詞，令我好尷尬，亦唔出嚟嗰位咧嚇，佢就係 Mr. Yim Fong Chen, Representative of the Jardin de Flora Boasia Association, Judges of Committee. 跟住就係第八位澳門書法院榮譽院名譽院長陳仲昇博士。哦，佢趕唔到過嚟，哦，咁要第九位啦。佢係觀樂兒基金會文化部協調員金替德博士 ，Professor Candido Esbello。 He will be coming down. Let us give the applause to these four responsible and guests. 好，预备剪彩，一、二、三，多谢各位。 请大家拍照留念哦。请各位嘉宾就座，多谢晒。现在就颁奖典礼开始，
咪俾派发纪念品喎，系嘛？
首先系派发纪念品先，唔好意思。现在就轮到颁发纪念品，请出下列嘉宾为我哋派发纪念品。第一位我哋要请出嘅就系观乐如基金会协调部金替德博士 ，May we invite Professor Roy Guanya Acevedo to give the Professor Candido Acevedo to give souvenir to the foreign guests. 请出叶龙后私有代表任展鹏先生、任丰尘先生。我谂都要除一除眼镜啊，唔好意思啊。Representative de Jardin de Flora Poesia Association.Thank you. Photo taken already? Come, you Tang. Oh, please stay here. Please stay on the stage. You still have something to do. 繼續呢就請金替德博士颁奖给澳门书法院以下三位，首先就是澳门书法院院长欧耀南先生Macau Institute of Calligraphy President Ms. 欧耀南，第二位是澳门书法院澳门书法院荣誉院长吴在权先生Mr. 吴在权 Macau Institute of Calligraphy President of Honor，跟住就是澳门书法院永远名誉院长陈仲升博士 Professor Chen Chong Sing Macau Institute of Calligraphy President of Honor Forever。 三位一起出来，不好意思，有点搞错。一起出来合照啊。好，现在让我们请出 江毅处长、澳门教育暨青年处长 Mr. Zhang Yi, Chef de Division de Direction de Services de Education y Juventud。 他是颁奖给以下那两位的，就二龙后私有代表比赛评委任峰陈先生。另外一位一起出来就是澳门大学教授比赛评委邓景斌博士。该处长会颁纪念品这两位。好，多谢晒。继续请出澳门文化局博物馆馆长吕志鹏博士 ，Instituto Cultural de Macau ECM Principal de Museu Macau Lui Chi Peng， 佢系会赠送纪念品俾二龙私有比赛评委刘居上先生，请出嚟。Mr. Lau Kui Shang， 有冇嚟到？咁好好，咁下一位就係李烈星先生 ，Mr. Johnson Lee Lee Sing， Representative of the Jardin de Flora Poesia Association Judges of Committee， 恭喜曬，多謝。好，继续请出澳门仁慈堂主席马若龙工程师 ，Maybe in why Engineiro Carlos Alberto dos Santos Madeiros Albeque de Santa Casa de Misericordia Albeque SCM， 佢系会颁发纪念品俾以下呢三位，就系二龙私有比赛评委钟一辉先生，请出嚟。跟住就係二龍私有評委，呢個係薛明軒先生。有冇爭到？啊，兩位啊。唔緊要，我照稿讀嘅。多謝曬。現在咧就頒獎開始啦。我哋首先咧頒第一組咧就係絕句組 ，Sai Zhu Zhu。首先我哋請出澳門文化局博物館館長呂志鵬博士 ，Instituto Cultural de Macau。ECM Principal de Museu Macau Lui Chi Peng， 他將會頒獎給我們的冠軍人馬 Champion 譚建秋先生。恭喜曬！好，恭喜恭喜！ 好，多谢多谢。以下请出澳门仁慈堂主席马若龙工程师为我哋颁奖俾阿君。嗰、那个绝句组嘅 first runner up 苏树桓先生，请出苏先生。再一次恭喜苏先生。跟住请出刘居上先生。Le Presidente du Jardin de Flora Poetry Association Judges of Committee， 佢将会颁奖俾我哋第二位亚军任永安先生。恭喜晒！以下落嚟就会颁奖俾多谢。以下落嚟将会颁俾三位贵宾，首先有请出李烈星先生。Johnson Lily Singh, Representative of the Jardin de Flora Association, Poets Association, Judges of Committee. 他将会颁奖给贵军庄德华先生。好，恭喜晒。继续请出多谢，继续请出二龙诗友比赛评委薛荣轩先生 Mr. 薛荣轩 Representative of the Jardin de Flora Poets Association Judges of Committee，他将会颁奖给贵军 The second runner 胡迪康先生，有请胡迪康先生，恭喜晒。再次恭喜，好，再继续咧，请出钟一辉先生 ，Mr. 钟一辉，佢系二龙诗友比赛评委 ，Representative of the Jardin de Flora Poets Association Judges of Committee， 钟生咧就会颁奖俾贵军 ，The second runner up 刘富华先生。好，恭喜晒！继续落嚟咧，就要颁发优异奖。首先请出澳门收藏家协会会长吴利芬先生。哦，边个做代表啊？做边个做代表？ 又揾爹俾任峰陈先生做，众望所归啊！啊，唔生啦，吴俊权先生，快啲啦，做啲运动啊！多谢你啊，俾啲掌声佢。应该揾个姓吴嘅代替翻姓吴嘅，好公平啊！吴先生咧将会颁优异奖 Prize of Merit 俾罗不凡先生，有冇嚟啊？哦，以及胡松光先生，恭喜晒！以下落嚟就请哦，呢位蔡生，下一届唔做代表啦，自己攞啦。唔系呢个，嗯，唔系喎，呢啲未。下面请出澳门书法院永远名誉会长陈仲升博士。是他将会颁奖给两位优异奖的，分别是王国超先生同一位是应该是李秋蓉，是小姐，是吗？恭喜晒。還有兩位優異獎，好，恭喜曬。咁最後請出係呢一組，最後請出就係王全昌會長、緬華筆友會 Mr. Wong Chun Chang, President of Burma Chinese Writing Association。 王會長將會頒獎給兩位，分別就是布偉成先生和羅偉強先生，請出兩位。恭喜晒，绝句组颁奖完毕，继续落嚟要颁奖俾另外一组律师组 ，Sai 律师。咁首先请出咧就系江毅先生，唔系应该系澳门教育暨青年处长江毅处长，系佢出去颁奖俾冠军。郑耀成先生，请出郑生。得奖者澳洲，咁啊派代表啊，
澳门人嚟
嘅，一样俾啲掌声佢啦啊，因为个杯都好重系嘛，继续就请出澳门书法院荣誉院长吴在权先生。吴先生将会俾颁奖俾亚军王国超先生，恭喜晒！ 继续下来请出澳门书法院副院长，他将会颁奖给一位今晚好劳苦功高的人物，大家猜是哪位了？是啦，贾燕蒂小姐，恭喜晒，最出边是你来的了，没看错的了。嗯，咪咯，
叫咗啦，叫咗。
黎星培副院长冇到，
有，
系咪读得唔够大声咧？
你去领奖，
阿燕弟啊，识咗燕弟几廿年噶啦，不过细细个就识噶啦，咁就系啊。恭喜晒，恭喜晒 Josephine！ 佢啲工作又重，只奖杯又重，再俾啲掌声佢。以下请出澳门大学教授喺次比赛嘅评委邓景斌博士 ，May we invite Professor Tang Keng Pin, Macau University Judges of Committee for this competition。佢将会颁奖俾季军。张卓夫先生，请出张先生。好，咁我哋继续请出咧，就二龙师友，就李长立、钱培正校长，校长将会帮你颁奖俾嗰个季军麦丽婵，请出麦小姐。恭喜晒，恭喜晒，麦小姐，恭喜！以下落嚟，请出澳门中华诗词学会冯倾城博士，Professor 冯倾城 ，Macau Chungwa Poetry Association， 佢将会颁奖俾谭建秋先生。Professor Gantidu, may you? Thank you. Hi, hi, hi. This is Tam Kien Chau, ma. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.Thank you。以下落嚟，请出澳门书画艺术联谊会会长李秋平博士 ，Maybe why Dr. Lee Chow Ping, Macau Institute of Painting and Calligraphy。Mr. Lee 李先生将会颁奖俾以下两位优异奖，分别就系庄德华先生同埋刘晓云小姐。恭喜晒！
其实呢一对咧系一对夫妇嚟嘅。
哦，俾多啲掌声。
嘅呢個吳家橋有冇嚟？哦，有叫有叫佢。
以下有請律師事務所吳家瑞大律師。冇嚟到啊！我真係好想見一見家瑞嘅，因為佢係我同學仔嚟嘅啊。咁而家Josephine咧就叫個仔唔嚟啊，罰個老豆頒獎啦。唔係罰嘅，開心事嚟嘅。咁啊，請出任鋒陳先生頒獎俾鐘振祥同埋任美安先生，佢哋分別得到係優異獎嘅。好開心啊！拍照留念，多謝多謝。好啦，最後咧就頒第十一同第十二獎，請出公正律師行政主管安東尼先生。May we invite Senior Antonio Sotero, CNC Lawyers Firm Chief.Administrative to present the award to the following gentleman, 鄭國瑞先生。還有就是高德剛先生，恭喜曬。全體嘉賓及得獎者影相係咪啊？好啊，好啊，好。好。頒獎完畢 ，Prize Awarding Finish。現在請全體嘉賓及得獎者出嚟影相留念。May we invite all guests and winners to take picture. Please come out. Don't hesitate. Okay. Meanwhile, we can also because I think you are already feeling hungry. So just take some snack. Our catering will begin.茶會開始，請大家自便，一方面影相，一方面就飲啲茶點，食啲嘢。Thank you。